Alright. Today I'm gonna show you how. Do you know that message that says, like, look, over the music says Google Play Music is no longer available. You can transfer your library, including playlist and uploads. Well, guess what you do? No! Alright? Because I have an idea. This is how you fix it, alright? This is how you fix it. Alright? When you, like, click on Play Music, alright? You need to know where your playlist is, right? And then, when you click on the application, spam the shit, alright? No, it's gonna work eventually, trust me, alright? Look. You just keep spamming. There you go, look! You just need... I'm gonna make it a slow motion so you all can see. See, this is a simple way that you can get, and then when you like... You can press on arm gesture again, one more time. Spit the shit out of it. It will eventually work. And this is the only way because fucking YouTube. There you go, see? And then you can search, alright? You can search any music you want. Search option still works. No. So yeah, this is a pretty fucking good way. You can search any playlist you want, like any songs. Yeah, this is so helpful. I discovered this like yesterday. So yeah. Okay, if any of you still didn't fucking understand what I'm saying, all I'm saying is when you open the app, the Play Music app, you just find out of playlists. Yes. All you have to do is just spam it. Because if you open the playlist, that screen is gonna appear, but still it's gonna open the playlist because you clicked on it first before the message got to appear. So that's how you fucking hack the system. Aha, you didn't think of that, YouTube Music, did you? Why would you have to do that? My god, YouTube Music treats you like shit. Why would they shut down YouTube? Why would they do that, actually? That's so...